Okay, this problem has a triangle. And an important thing to know about a triangle is that the measures of the angles here, in this case we have x, we have y, and we have z, these will always equal 180, no matter how the triangle is shaped, always 180. So we know x plus y plus z is 180. Here we're dividing it by 45. And the answer here is simply 4. I guess I should also circle the answer. There we go. See.